Okay, fella. Yeah. too much time on this already. Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
Aren't you good for nothing, cowards?
Yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect? Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves? They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
I hear some yowling in the woods. All the wolves done?
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back. I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
come back in a day or so. Should have some lumber for sale again.
All right, you lazy bastard! Get back to work! Now! The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
Yep.
Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
You see this purple flower here? This is sage, but I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I'd check wooded areas for more. Let's try this. Oh yes. I feel ready to take on the world. I'll have trouble sleeping tonight. A man could go for days on this. You've had some long ones, I'm sure. Some sage may just be what you need. You have earned something for all your help. This tonic. It's taken me years to develop, with innumerable benefits to your senses and spirit. Save it for a special occasion. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Hey there!
Partner? You looking for something?
Hey, boy. Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
I'm gonna shoot you dead!
I know you're close. I feel you tickling my britches. Goddamn Chinaman. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Purring boiled Satan, you scared me.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well...
Hey, why the hurry, partner? This is as nice as... I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now! At least you ain't dead yet.
Come on now! You gotta cut me loose!
This is very kind of you.
Come on, you got your map. You'll be rich from it. Enough for a whole night with your favorite style. Think about it. Now, let me go. Let me go.
Hey, you ain't gonna leave me like this.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
biting, I wonder.
I didn't do anything. I swear I didn't.
I don't care what the story is, lady. You're going in.
That's it, I think. Yes. Come on now, boy.
Yeah.
Time to go, boy.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hey, boy.
I'm going crazy on this horse. Get me off. It's getting hard to breathe in these ropes here. You're after me too. I know it! I know it! Don't! Damn it, Wolf!
Yeah.
Welcome, friend. What you got for me to send?
Move!